Today is actually my college moving vlog. So today I am finally moving into my dorm at the University of Houston, about to start my freshman year. I'm very excited. Anyways, I have actually finished my room now, like for real, for real. And I'm actually very proud of myself, can't lie.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today is another vlog per usual, but today is actually my college moving vlog. So today I am finally moving into my dorm at the University of Houston, about to start my freshman year. I'm very excited. Right now all my roommates are already in the dorm. I'm still at home. Scary. And I still have a bunch of things I need to do today, realistically. As I was saying, I'm the only one not in the dorms right now. I still have to go to the bank. And I haven't packed my stuff in the car. Anyways, besides the point, we just have a lot to do today. And moving is today. We're very excited. Got my braids done yesterday. How are we feeling about them? I really like them. But yeah. This is the move-in day fit. Just a cute little romper. I'm so excited. Like, oh my goodness.
Right now, as we can see, I have my stuff just all over the room. Finished packing my books this morning, actually, because I had stuff that needed that were in the laundry. So that's my books. I have another box downstairs. Then I have all my dorm stuff also downstairs. I have a bunch of stuff, really. Bag, my carry-on, backpack, my stuff. So yeah, I'm all packed and I'm just waiting to leave. And then this is Teddy.
So you're probably wondering why I'm still at home. Well, well, we spent a little too long at the bank, so I'm not going to school again today. I'm going tomorrow. I just need to pack all my stuff in the car today so that we can leave like first thing in the morning. And well, that's what we're doing. So yeah. Please.
The next day.
So I just got into the dorms. I have not had any time to vlog today because it's been hectic, to say the least. But I'm in my friend's dorm right now. Tori, say hi. She's doing something, then she'll come to my room and help me set up my dorm. I'm tired, you guys. This is what my room looks like for now. Just pushed all my, this is my roommate's side. But this is all my stuff for now. Need to put all my things up. It's just, this is gonna be a long day.
Guys, so it's been a few hours. So far I have done my bed, but then now I just have to put my decorations up. I'm so sorry because this is a very disorganized vlog. My head is all over the place. Like, today has just been, it's been a day. It's really been a day, so you'll actually have to bear with me. But yeah
guys, this is one of my suite mates, this Yari.
Hi.
Yeah, she's been helping me move in. But yeah, this is the room so far, my side at least. So just need to finish up, then I'll get back to y'all.
A few moments later.
I'm so motherfucking home, but that's
thing, nigga. I'm about to make a minute.
Okay.
I brush my fucking shots off.
Hi guys, so we just got back from the park. I think I'm just gonna tidy up a little bit, then I'll show you guys what my room looks like. Bear in mind, I'm not putting up my clothes today, so yeah, this hasn't been the best vlog, and it's just because today has been very hectic. It's been all over the place, but y'all have to bear with me, and well, yeah. Today is literally my third day and I'm not even done complete. Well, I am. I just have like some things to put in different places. At this point, actually, they're supposed to call me Bob the Builder, realistically. We have this bin things that we want to put under our shelf. There's the manual and basically this is everything right here. This. And I'm on the floor. So, and all my roommates are all over the place. Yeah, I'm talking too much. Let me actually just sort this shit out. Nah, but for real, they actually need to call me Bob the Builder because this is the first one. Sorry, we had a little bit of a malfunction, but yeah, this is the first one. Pull out. And then this is the second one. Like, what are you talking about? I'm just too cool. Guys, this is my friend Anitro. Say hi.
I want to say hi to
my YouTube.
Oh, hey.
Sweet.
I'm a fresh ass thing, you know what I'm saying? Continue.
What are you talking about? Anyways, I have actually finished my room now. Like, yeah. For real. And I'm actually very proud of myself, can't lie. Another banger. Make a call, make a bong, 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 make a call, make a dream, but the bong, 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 your body, cook a run, make a bong, 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 on a mag, get it. Kilo fat, I'm a dead chugger, dead, fine, no bucket, dead, Watch your love for luck, Why not more, dead, Chibati, chibati, chugger, dead, Bush it, ready, Hi guys.
Hey.
See for best side of the room. Amazing. Because I have the best roommates.
Nice and good.
Don't put that food.